Oistrakh was really the king of using a lot of bow. His sound had so much breath to it. Let's take a look at Midori. So you see and hear that Midori's sound, it's more inside. She's spinning a web. It's like a slow and soft burn. Both of these are very valid approaches, and they both create kind of a beautiful sound world.